¿Qué está pasando, mi gente? The last video, I told you I was gonna shoot some footage in Puerto Rico, and I'm gonna hold myself to that. It's just that, well, I haven't gone to Puerto Rico yet. That's tomorrow morning, 4:30 a.m. wake-up call. But last night, I just woke up in the middle of the night and I had this random thought. I'm like, I gotta get this on camera. That's what I'm doing. Do you know who the tallest guy in the world is? I'm gonna look it up and I'll tell you his name in just a minute. But I thought, how interesting to get the perspective of a guy that's 8 feet, 11 inches tall. That's just crazy to me. So I figured, well, let's find out. I've been known to do some really bizarro things. Try to eat left-handed, for example. Take a shower in the dark. See what it's like to be 8 feet, 11 inches tall. And many other things. You know, by doing oddball things, it really doesn't make you an oddball. What it does is it stretches your brain. And when it stretches your brain, you're able to think in different ways. And isn't that what makes things pretty exciting, pretty cool? I think by expanding your brain, it's just not able to shrink again. That's my take on it. I'm gonna stick with it. Let's have some fun. So remember, I'm off to Puerto Rico tomorrow. I am going to shoot some amazing footage. I'm gonna teach you how to do all kinds of things. I'm probably gonna teach myself how to do a bunch of stuff, go places I haven't been before, but that's part of the fun of it. So listen, stick around, follow me, subscribe down below, and let's keep the party going. Share the love. Smiling Mike, checking out.